Shit, he's got the John Cena team? Wow. Mike Haynes, the 95 overall? Star Wars Galactic? I don't know what that means, but not bad. Streamer likes it raw. He's got an activated nightmare. First play. Not a bad idea for a strat for a kick return. You look like you're on Addy. What does looking like Addy mean? Pistol weak slot open? I feel like this is gonna be like a fullback dive or some shit. Oh, I should have put on an option. Shit. Damn it! Yeah, I didn't put on option. When I see pistol, I gotta throw fucking options on the field. I gotta do that. Like, I always figure to do that right away. So I don't face a ton of option, guys. But that's on me. Gotcha. I can't believe I'm facing a runner again. Can I, like, not ever face runners ever again? They're kind of cool to get, like, your own cue. Somebody that passes more than 70% of the time. See Ultra Singles recent tweet? You're in it? Who got him? Parsons! Edge Thread Elite! Does he not have edge protectors? Ocho Cinco? Oh, almost had the return, man. I don't know what you're talking about. What we got here? Alright, perfect. Just trying to think. What does zone match do? It matches the players that are running. Flat zone KO. Tip drill. Wow. Oh, they got insta-sheds there. That kind of sucked. Ocho watches Fox. I didn't see the tweet. Why don't I see it on his timeline? All right, let's see what we got, Barry. He likes his press cover three. If we can get Coop, get Cup there. Fucking A, dude. He's got Megatron go by him. I was reading the cover three. How did he get destroyed so badly? What was that? Oh man. Jalen Ramsey just got wrecked. Oh, I see it now. He's got the red fox. Do I look like that? I feel like I'm a little overexposed there. Yeah, shout out to Ocho. Ocho in the building. I definitely overlooked that detail. I'm a anti-detective, man. I overlook the simplest things ever. Like, somebody come to me complaining about, like, being hurt. And like, why? What's wrong with you? And they're like, I'm missing an arm. I'm like, oh, shit. I didn't see that. I'm not observant. I think my head's too much in the clouds. Waiting for the All-Madden 93 pack during Blitz. Dude, Blitz is going to be crazy again this year. Whoa. Nightmare is fast. He's almost like a dream. This coverage really bad. Dude, press coverage is incredible. Press zone might be bad, though. Somebody tell me I'm going to press him. Somebody tell me if this guy over here... Oh, shit. Other side of the field. Let me know if he gets... Oh, god dang it. Can you pass the ball? Dear opponent. Try to test something. Can you pass the ball? So this guy over here, Haynes. Let me know if he presses off the snap in this. Come on, man. A Bengal in the den? The Steelers fan. Alright, so now we got... Watch the left side of the screen. He didn't get a press. He got a press. And then he didn't get the interception. So wait, it does press. Alright, that's badass. I think the reason he didn't beat me was because the chuck out made his receiver really tired. How tired, I'll never know. He's going around 4th and 11. All right, we're pressing again, except not this guy. He got me, you son of a gun. Oh, I got you, babe! Oh, just like that one song that says, I got you, babe. How do you want to have a, let's go. pinching his D-line. So we're going to throw it to... That's the run! Oh, it's like he knew I was doing it the whole time. Defensive lineman. Let me watch that again. Yeah, his defensive lineman went and played like the flat. Sucks, man. Is that a bad pass lead? I could have swore I passed on that in. I passed on it down and in, and it went like to the opposite of Barry. No. For some reason, it looked like it was down and out. I'm gonna call shenanigans. You know what? I'm gonna call shenanigans on that. I don't know why, but I want a declaration of shenanigans. Steve Young's release feels bad. My opponent's not a blitzer. It's hard to determine releases not under pressure, but I mean, it's not Elway. So, say that what you will. It's just like normal. My hands are shaking like a first date. I need to learn how to press one player, Haynes, but not the other. Easy, give me that shit. Yeah, that zone chuck out. I think that might be the reason why I'm... No, that time it was like an outside release. I didn't get a press on that one. Odd questions in chat. Always. Always odd, all the time. 3rd and 9, luckily. Ooh. My deep out did activate, but he was just so far away from us, we couldn't get to it. He had a touchdown, I think, up the middle of the field. I thought he was going to run a curl. He actually fucked us up. Okay. I kind of like it, but I kind of don't, because I feel like I'm vulnerable at the middle of the field. And the outside. Do you guys think that plays the run any better than the safety's one? Come on, man. Mike Haynes sucks. Deep out, elite. Fucking sucks, dude. Damn. Didn't even play the receiver there. Just let him get on top of his head and put two nuts where his forehead should be. This game fucking sucks. Leonard Floyd still relevant? Absolutely. Nice, Mean Joe. Oh, thank you. I got G-Mayan. Clearly. I think I want to switch to a 3-3, but I don't want to make my substitutions because I'm lazy. Urlacher! Shit! Okay. Bad run stick saved us from giving up a touchdown there. 3rd and goal. Let's go to 3-3 Cub. Get up! That's some D, boys. That's some D. If I use in the situation to get Moss with the computer play, if he gets Moss, well designed. Yeah. I don't know what else I could do. Oh, no! Yes! No! No! Fuck, dude. He literally fought through 3 of my defenders. Fucking tragic. I need Siragusa. I need goal line stuff Siragusa right there. That's literally the difference in that drive. 7 points and not. The free goose. Fox, do your solos! You son of a bitch! You lazy asshole! Get your fucking solos done! Yeah, you're like, I'm not saying it wouldn't happen in the NFL, because I've seen that happen before. Guys tackle dudes and they go forward on it. But like, most smart defenders know to grab somebody and pull them backwards instead of pushing them in. I need Goose, dude. Free Goose is the best All-Madden card released. All right. Let's go ahead. He had pretty good run defense last time. Let's I guess, test it again? Unless he shifts his line. All right, good. He shifts his line that way. What the hell? Who is that? Just Mean Joe Green just destroyed my entire life right there. Did you guys see that? I haven't seen such shenanigans in my entire existence. Is Megatron gonna be a W again? Dog, why does he keep giving this Megatron? Oh, fuck me. Cut. Juke. Push, push, push. Ha ha! Hit the floor, Palomalu. The bodies hit the floor. Goose with 1 AP defensive rally is nice. Yeah, that wouldn't be too bad. I have zero AP defensive rally right here. Ooh, you know what I should have done? Something better. There's Mr. Jimmy G. The best Jimmy G ever. Duel the flates for a money drive, yeah. Make it a rugby scrum. You know what? So we can make some damage happen with Barry. Human joystick! Yeah! Evasive! Ah, push! Okay, 20 seconds. 8-yard line. I have a 0 AP Seymour, so I can't use them both. Yeah. Yeah, Barry. Okay, Barry. How do you want to get him to it? Alright, I threw last time to Barry and got absolutely fucked. I think... You got me. Scramble, Young. Your 90 speed. Oh, I hit R2 and they all instantly shedded. I just scramble up the middle there. Alright. We'll just do what we like to do. Can I request a song? No, fuck no. Dude, there's no song request in stream. Oh, Cooper to the corner, baby! That! You can't deal with this cup. Because our cup is made of gold. Gold, Jerry, go! It better give you like fucking Giannis or something. My guess? It's like a Redux in a limited. Unless the players are from 2K or NHL or FIFA, it's not ridiculous. I feel like my bar for the word ridiculous is about as high as it should be. If you can't do song requests, except very specific song request days. How close is Elway to Young? About as close as the vagina and the asshole is. One could be mistaken for the other. Just kidding. Never made that mistake. I mean, they're pretty nice. Heart Master is kind of important, though. Is he trying to catch me, like, pass committing right there, it looked like? Wasn't it Boomer, the soundtrack from Skyrim? The fact that you don't know Star Wars soundtrack, to me, means that we can't ever be friends. Alright, swap that shit. God, when that bounced up and I saw another receiver going behind me, I was a little concerned. Was Young compared to McNair? Pretty similar. Song request, Uncle Fucker. You laughed? There is no laughing in the den. Okay. Every time you smile, an angel loses its wings. Imagine having friends. I know. All right, let's RPO read flat. Is this a glitch? Kind of cool it was. Was this inside stuff? Ugh. Ew. People still run inside stuff. What cringe artists. Alright, the reason why I ran that play is to set up this badass play. I don't like this song because it's too hard to hokey pokey to. It's giving me so many instructions I can't take it. Oh, I could just streak Megatron and win. I don't know why I'm doing this. Esther, you're so fucking fast, and you got a sweet spin. Celebrate, Adam. Celebrate. The Spider-Man dances at midnight. And also during the middle of the day when we smoke these cover three dudes. Glorious, glorious speed. Ultimate power. Oh, there's a lot going on today. Hell yeah, Bango. Bengal, status update on Gut Fox franchise. Hopefully I'm gonna have that video out in a day or two. Hopefully. It's happening. It's finally happening. Gut Fox full franchise is about to become a thing. Pistol full house. At least one of us can play franchise. Well, I haven't gotten to the draft yet. A plus Palpatine. Nice. That's where we get our... Oh, no way. Wait, what? How'd that beak might hang on the sideline? I wasn't even pressed. Is that a glitch? Wait, what just happened? It looks like he just streaked him. Mike Haynes is goddamn broken. Wait, what? Deep out elite? So that's just like a bad play. That was a deep third non-press, and I got beat over the top. And my guy's faster than his. It was a good kick, though. That's true. Maybe he felt shame. D. Hester, the bastard. No, don't you dare. Break the tackle. Fuck you. Oh my god. He clicked off like a coward. I wanted to drop step him. Every time? Does that really? Is that just a straight up broken fucking play against cover three? I don't think I haven't seen that this year yet. So I can just straight up throw this shit. Well, Hester's just gonna beat up straight up, right? Because Hester's faster. Okay, well, his pass just got home. My offense line's trash. How did that work? Was he on a play action? All right, here you go. He just backed off. We're gonna still run by him anyways. What? Where's this instant pressure coming from? I can't even throw a fucking streak anymore. With six blockers. Oh, he split a double team. Holy shit, my offensive line's trash. Why are double teams split so easy in this goddamn game? Dog, it's actually a competition now. Do I have Slinger? No, I got pass lead elite. Dude, two plays in a row. He got through splitting like double teams and shit. Young's trash. Mike Haynes is trash. I'm actually like more disappointed here than my parents have ever been in me, which is a really high bar to clear. Dude, what the fuck? Thank you. I even had him backed off. Like, what's happening? Do I need to shade over tap? Inside pressure, but how is he getting such easy, like, double team sheds? He's just gonna be throwing it up the rest of the game. It's the camo, it might be invisible. Uh-oh. Okay, Haynes, pick this, please. This fucking game is so fucking trash that I cannot believe we fucking play it! Is he just gonna run a fucking fade or some shit? Whatever. I remember when Lurker gave you infinite triangles. I'm actually sick and disgusting. 15k, got 2 silver, 1 green, and 2 80 platinums. Thank you for the large sample size. But I guess I pressed triangle too much. Okay, Mean Joe Green just fucked up my right guard. Inside stuff. I thought I could get around him. I got too cocky there. I thought I could get around him. This fucking game, dude. Cup sucks too, guys, I guess. Maybe it's Steve Young, dude. Why the fuck? I didn't even pass lead that. I literally pass lead a normal fucking pass. I don't know what to run anymore. I literally have shit. Please, thank you, Giles. Team Diamond still work. I am absolutely shocked and appalled at absolutely how brutal this fucking game has been to us. Thank you, Hester. Yeah! All right, good. I was worried about overthrowing that shit again. I know, the game doesn't want me to win. The game literally is RNGing against me. I'm just so much fucking better than this dude. I mean, I'm gonna say that with a fucking don't pat myself on the back too fucking hard and break my arm. But like, 19 points? 19 points I've given up. The shittiest fucking reads, passes, and plays. What's up, Foxy? My blood pressure. I don't even know what to run anymore. I gotta double team every single one of his receivers. Win. Go ahead. Just throw the streak though. Alright, I'm a shade over top. Does shading over top match fuck it up? We're gonna find out. That's BB ability that actually works. They all kinda work. Well, not all of them, but some of them kinda work. Alright, shade it up again. Don't get beat over the top, you fucking bum. I got to beat over the top, though. Did you guys see that? He actually beat me over the top again. What? Wait, why is he so fast? All right, I got to double cover this time. Thankfully, it only goes to one receiver. The best receiver in the game, of course, but... He almost got a double catch on that again. Let's try it again, dude. Oh, where we got? Where we got Carmichael? He's over there. Thank you. Haynes! Look at Haynes. Finally getting a pick for all of his shenanigans. It finally worked. Who'd have thought? Just call man coverage, bro. I'm a dumbass still trying to make zone work in this godforsaken man coverage only game of shit. Yeah, buddy. Fuck yeah. Look at that juke. Oh my god. Barry's kind of slick. 0 AP evasive ain't bad, dude. I don't really notice anything with the joystick. I don't even notice anything there at all. But yeah, the juke was kind of sex. Ooh, drag routes for days? Why don't you fucking drag these nuts all over your fucking face so that way your mouth is occupied versus saying stupid shit like that. Press the hell? Yeah, I called man, dude. I called man in. Man stinks you a couple short ends and mid in? Thanks. I appreciate that, man. Steve Young him? No. Aller's angry. Mauer, what are you angry about? Deep routes kill cover 4. EA logic. Hilarious, isn't it? Is Cooper any good? Yeah, cup, baby. Fuck yeah. What are blocks did it hold? When I specifically asked it to. Your hands have some, yeah, get this. Oh, it's too bad I couldn't get this to Megatron. Steve Young. Easy, baby. God dang, it feels good to have 90 speed Steve Young. Fuck that, Elway. Elway trash. Favorite new card so far? The credit card. The breaking of Pack Strike. favorite new card? Man, I was thinking it was gonna be Haynes, but he fucking blows. Parsons or Donald, they got sacks. It's actually kind of fun. Zero AP evasive, 1 AP human joystick. I wonder what he's like without joystick. I wonder if he feels any different. He feels really, like, I don't know if it's his agility and change of direction or what, but he actually feels like my favorite back of the year. But he doesn't fall forward, so. To the Portuel. What's the worst pack you ever got in Madden? Every pack I open is worse than the last one. Crap. I just don't get that. See how that feels. Okay, does press make my pass rush significantly better? All pressed. All pressed, baby. A hole, by the way. Nice! Turn that janky-ass corner out. Fade smash. Gun empty quads. He's bringing out his quadzilla. Give me that. Alright. Kind of an arm pun, huh? Krami-let? Oh! That was a hot 6 right there, boys. Our team is mauling them. Looks like real life Parsons right now.